EduConnect is a project designed to explore how new media and new applications of technology are impacting various industries. And today, on May 30th, we just finished up a discussion on the education space. Tonight's discussion involves everything from how teachers, students, and school boards are reacting to technological innovation that's going on, to how social media is being applied in the classroom, to what problems entrepreneurs and startups out there are actually trying to solve in the education sector. It was a really great, candid, and interactive discussion. The attendees involved everyone from educators from various school boards, entrepreneurs, technologists, and media.
The reason I think this EduConnect panel has been so exciting is that when it comes to technology, there's no turning back. It is just part of our lives. And to see people in an environment where they're talking about how we can benefit from it, instead of it just being more and more, bigger, better, faster, bringing gadgets into the classroom, but really evaluating how we're using them and how it's benefiting learners, really, really exciting.
You always have to remember that learning comes first and that we're here to make learning more effective. Learning is actually the solution to some of the world's biggest problems. Technology is a tool, and tools can do two things. They can amplify or they can enable. So they can amplify your existing abilities or they can create new situations.
I think technology has a powerful place in today's classroom to allow students the opportunity to connect, collaborate, and learn in a networked way.
One of the interesting things is how often we went back to question our assumptions about what makes good learning and what the kids actually get out of it. So this whole discussion isn't about technology in itself, it's about technology as a tool. It's about technology as fit for purpose on what teachers are trying to do in the classroom and how that fits in with their daily lives.
Technology is making it a lot easier for us to personalize education and to allow students to have their own educational path and get away from this idea of the teacher has to be at the front and driving the lessons. It's giving students a lot more control over how they learn, when they learn, and where they learn.